That'll be Lord Martell for you, sir.
I have to see you, Jake.
I kept my mouth shut and your name clean. And now here you are after 3 years, on a bloody television.
Jake, it had to look like I disowned you. That was understood. I'd like you to join me at the research establishment I've set up on Sacred Island.
Why?
To make amends. £5 million of amends.
You give Mum a decent settlement before you start talking about making amends.
She won't take a penny.
Stay away from us, do you understand?
I'll give you an extra £5 million to take care of her. For both of us. Please come, Jake. At least, let me explain.
I'm not even going to stay the night. I'm here now, Mum. And I don't want to be anywhere else.
I do want you to stay, but first you'll have to make a clean break with him. You were just an innocent lamb.
I don't think lambs hack into the EU Finance Commission or four major banks, Mum.
He was the shepherd. And now you're all I have. Turn your back on him, or he'll drag you down just
like... No one tells me what to do now, Mum.
Hang about, Mr. Martell. The tide's coming in.
We need your expertise with codes.
This time it's perfectly legal.
That's all I can say.
You've loved cryptography since before that photo was taken.
Listen, Jake. It's a challenge. Unlocking a secret that must remain a secret. That's all I ask. And you get paid, whether you succeed or not.
Still a supreme manipulator.
Still my son.